Yeah, this matchup's going to be all about Acro making sure he can keep Ratapie alive. He needs to get the incapacitates on Trill when he's dropping those Ride the Winds to really deny the mobility coming in from Mez. If they can do that, they'll be able to keep Ratapie alive. But Trill and Mez are obviously looking to get aggressive very early on.
Ratapie doing a good job to sneak away from the initial attack. This is a great start for making a movie with that polymer from Mara secured so early on. Trill trying to Ride the Wind to retarget him. Now getting feared away. Lightship though, Mez in a lot of trouble. Icebound Fortitude barely to survive that stunlock combination. Samiam has not been able to get the purges out. Not even be able to get the heals out. Making a movie are just stomping out Method Orange early on. Will Samiam be able to keep Mez alive long enough to stay on target? It's all or nothing to kill Ratapie. There is no running away in this matchup. Maro snags in another full polymorph. Mez AMSs. He's desperately trying to reconnect to Ratapie, but there's no interrupts. Ratapie kites across the map. Mez is in a 2v3 as Samiam's finally out of polymorphs. Pops the Ascendance, able to connect the Spirit Link totem there to restabilize Mez, but Ratapie is so far ahead on cooldowns, there's almost no way they can lose.
Yeah, looking for the clarity of Will. Able to get that shield up. Samiam needs to be there to get out the dispels. Keep in mind, Ratapie is playing that relentless talent. Ride the Wind once again coming in from Acro. If they can deny Trill, he's able to reconnect for a second, but Mez just nowhere to be found. Unfortunately, Acro's just doing such a good job slowing him down. Now full stun onto Ratapie, but Mez not able to connect any damage whatsoever.
Yeah, he needs to get necrotic strikes, but he needs to be closer to the target, and he just can't stay on target. Samiam got into full polymer, drops the anti-magic zone, the last line of defense for Method Orange to stay alive, but Acro's just pushing in. He's going to be popping that Arcane Barrage. Samiam trinkets out of the polys, but there's no cooldowns left, and the barrage will ultimately claim the kill.
Spam out the barrages, the missiles, and you know, the few moments where Ratapie actually gets the fierce as well are going to be very crucial because it just forces more and more cooldowns. And we can take a look right here. I mean, Maru, of course, has used his mass invisibility right there, as well as his arcane power, and he is going for that big, big opener. Samiam, of course, getting sheeped out of the mass invis, and you can see already Ratapie is trying to line of sight Trill and Mez to the best of his ability. And here, of course, Acro as well wants to get those double stuns as much as possible onto the DPS, because it not only saves his priest, but of course also builds up that pressure for his team. So we can take a look. There's the double Fist of Fury, big barrage. Maru displaces back to Samiam, gets the half polymorph, and you can see Ratapie right there, line of sighting behind that little pillar, then sprinting himself up to get that fear before Mez can grip him. And this forces the Icebound 42.
Put a win on the board! Making a movie, gonna be leading in this series by one.
Rich, I hope you brought tissues for us, because it's not looking too good right now. Making a movie in a lead 1-0. Runes of Lordaeron, and I can tell that Method Orange are gonna just be going aggressive. Gas pedal on the floor every single game. Caution to the wind, who cares? C2 isn't here, but we're gonna try our best. But Samiam gets caught in a full polymorph again at the start of the match. This is gonna put Mez very far behind, but fortunately Trill has avoided the double stun, so at least he can start to develop some momentum. But Acro's in position potentially to get a Ride the Wind across the map. He needs to line this up. There's the Ride the Wind. Ratapie's desperately trying to catch that wave and go across the map. Trill drops his own Ride the Wind for Mez to support. They grip him in, but it wasn't as far, so Ratapie's making the getaway. This Ride the Wind is exactly what he needed to escape back behind the box. Samiam's trying to pressure him. Trill's still trying to stay on target as well as Mez. There's the Apocalypse, but they're still not forcing a pain suppression. They really need to get that out of the way soon.
Yeah, interrupt onto Ratapie. Another stun coming in. Big pressure. There's a touch of death. Ratapie needs to survive this, but he has all his defensive cooldowns. DR, Fist of Fury coming in. 50% HP with a nice knock. Mez is nowhere to be found. Ride the Wind comes in. Beautiful plays coming in from Making a Movie to keep Ratapie alive.
Mez just got knocked back to North America. He's just so far away. Trill tries to stay on target, but he gets polymorphed out. Mez just can't reconnect. All the momentum is lost. Making a Movie are completely dismantling with this strategy. The combo of Acro and Rata on that Priest and Monk is so difficult for Method Orange to stay on target. Acro just rooting up Mez, denying the reconnect for as long as possible, but they've still got decent amounts of defensive cooldowns. If they can reconnect, it could still be deadly. Samiam, though, in the meantime, getting caught into Alexei. They're making a swap to him. Triple fear landed by Ratapie as he's desperately trying to make a getaway. Trill staying on target. Mez marching forward, interrupting the polymorphs to desperately try and keep up the momentum. Samiam finally getting some purges in, but Ratapie is going to be able to sneak behind the tombstone. Method Orange, though, they're starting to get on target. If they can just hang on, full polymorph on Samiam. Mez instantly uses the anti-magic shield to keep this up. Method Orange might be able to pull this out of the bag if they can stay alive, though. Mana not looking too good on either side.
Yeah, Ratapie into a full stun once again, behind on mana, interestingly enough, on Samiam. There's a DR Fist of Fury, but like we said, Ratapie still has that pain suppression. Trill and Mez able to get out some decent pressure, though. You can see Samiam just chasing down Ratapie. Maru actually uses block offensively to get out of some of that crowd control that Method Orange is able to put on him, so maybe a potential target swap onto Maru a little bit later on the game. feel like that's unlikely. Method Orange seems to be very fixated on taking down this priest, but there's the double leg sweep going out onto Mez and Trill. Polymorph on Sam I am. Mez could be in a little bit of trouble. Really no defensive cooldowns left. Trill and Mez looking for some damage. Double leg sweep coming in from Trill. Big burst over onto Ratapai with the Apocalypse. Fist of Fury stun as well. That's going to be the pain suppression traded out by Ratapai.
They still have Trinket Spear Link. If they can keep this going, I think Ratapai might fall down. He's been doing a great job of kiting all the way across the map and setting up these long distance ride the winds, but they may not be enough. Sam I am into a full polymorph. Mez needs to be ready for the attack. He could easily anti-magic shield here. He's got Trinket. There's a lot of missiles. There's the Trinket anti-magic shield. He's going to just play it safe and stay on target. Try nice knockback once again. Will Mez be able to reconnect? He's got Wraithwalk. This time they get disabled rooted for a second. He ultimately does reconnect though. They're trying to do their best. There's the touch of death. Will this be enough to finally claim Ratapai's life? Are Method Orange actually going to be able to do it? Will they be able to put a point on the board for North America? The spirit of Sidhu is encapsulating Method Orange as they've got two members of the team down on half. Will they be able to finish them? Sam I am now falling behind as it is a race to the finish with neither team having any mana remaining.
Yes, Sam I am still has a trinket as well as a spirit link. That is very crucial. Ratapai, no mana left. Full leg sweep coming in, and I think Method Orange is going to close out this game. Can they find the Fist of Fury stun? They do. Ratapai barely hanging on. Sam I am getting geared up there. Ratapai trying to escape with the Ride the Wind. Can Trill get the follow up Ride the Wind? Mez having a very difficult time reconnecting. Ratapai might be able to squeak away.
Full polymer. Mez doesn't have anything for 10 more seconds. He's caught in the middle of the map. Where is he going to be able to run? Sam I am, no follow up polymorph. Sam I am's able to get back into the fight if he can get a couple more purges, but he got no mana to do it. Ratapai with the knock again from the center tomb. The positioning from Ratapai this game has been absolutely insane. Any other priest would have been dead minutes ago, but he's hung on potentially long enough as they set up a swap on a Sam I am. They've got him locked down in the back line. He's got Spirit Link, but he trades it out at 1%, trying desperately to keep his team in this game.
Sam I am able to get away. Full leg sweep now on a Ratapai and Acro. Morrow really laying in on a Mez, though. Anti-magic shell will deny a lot of that incoming damage. Morrow now getting swapped to. Maybe they can make it
ride the wind
over onto him. Nice Ride the Wind coming in from Acro, allowing Ratapai to escape once again. It looks like Trill and Mez, they're trading their target. They want to take Morrow down, deny these polymorphs, deny that damage. He gets gripped back. Ratapai has no mana to work with. Can they take Morrow down? He is an arcane mage.
Temporal
shield's going to be used. Trill looking to close out this game with the Fist of Fury stun, but Morrow able to survive.
Mez has nothing left, absolutely nothing left, and they're desperately chasing an arcane mage. Mez could easily fall. They battled out so valiantly at the final second. He anti-magic zones the incoming stun. He stays alive, and Morrow is staying barely alive. Triple fear, though, from Ratapai as they reverse it. Mez caught in the Fist of Fury, hanging on by a thread with this corpse shield. He's managed to do it, though. He's still alive, and I can't believe these teams are still going. This is the final Legion tournament of the year. You can tell this is the absolute skill cap. Ratapai into a hex, double leg sweep from Trill. Do it, Ben. Can they do it?
Touch him down. Big burst on Amaro. He gets taken down. Method Orange puts a point up on the board for North America as well as their team. I don't think Making a Movie is going to be able to take this 2v3. Excellently done by both teams.
They managed to stick to an arcane mage in an absolutely difficult feat. I mean, we see Mez get knocked back to NA earlier in that series, but now we saw Making a Movie get sent to Trillville. That is going to be the first win coming out from NA on a map in this tournament. And ultimately, we already saw Method changing up their strategy. They don't take down a healer, Zico.
Yeah, and I mean, this is because they ran the clock to the wire. They had nothing left in the tank of Sam I am, really no more mana left to go with, and they knew they couldn't reach Ratapai anymore. But Maru blocked a little bit earlier in that game to save Ratapai and to get the
Orange. Can they shut down Maru enough? Can they take down Ratapai as they charge in once again? Incapacitate coming in from Acro. Trill responds with his own incapacitate. Nice Nova coming in from Maru as well, but Trill and Mez are all over Ratapai very early on.
Yeah, Ratapai sets up for a triple fear and a Ride the Wind across the map. This is actually a great start for Ratapai, but let's get gripped back. If Mez can stay on target, it's all about keeping Mez on the priest. Trill is rotting down. He could be a potential swap too. Sam I am needs to be careful with both targets at half health. Who are they going to commit to? It does appear to be Mez for now. Healing Tide Totem will allow Mez to recover as Sam I am moves up the ramp. The entire team is dogpiling, but this is why they picked Blades Edge Arena. Mez getting knocked off the bridge so far away. Acro on his back. Morrow gunning him down with a full polymorph secured onto Sam. Mez is not going to be able to make it back anytime soon. Anti-magic shield is now faded. There's almost nothing left.
Whoa!
Huge hit.
What?
Huge hit. hit comes in, making a movie. Are going to take game number.
And Ratapai is there to follow up with the fair.
And the question is, will making a movie be able to grab the second win for EU? This is match point.
Yeah, we can see already making a movie with a great start. It's a 3-on-1 with the entire team crowd controlled and Mez dipping low. He grips the repolymorph into a Blood of Silence. Good teamwork from Mez, but Maro goes for a follow-up anyway, forcing Mez's hand. He has to trade his anti-magic shield very early on, but they will ultimately be gunning down for Ratapai. Let's see if he can set up a sick knock. We see a double stun landed into a fierce. Samiam using this trinket. They swap to him on the trinket. Trying to get an early punish. He drops Earth and Shield Totem. That will stabilize him. Ratapai now caught to a stun. Maro getting interrupted on any peels, and Ratapai is taking a ton of damage. He could easily fall through pain suppression if he can see some purges. Ooh. Nice knock, though. Right off the side. Ride the wind back behind the boxes. So Ratapai's play has been immaculate this series.
Beautifully done by Ratapai, able to top himself off. Trill still there, but Mez nowhere to be found. Trill needs to help Mez reconnect to his target. Look at him. He's being very indecisive in this moment. Mez just not going to be able to get back to Ratapai for such a long time. Incapacity now into Acro. Maybe a Tiger's Lust from Trill, ride the wind, something. Mez needs to get there quicker. There's the full asphyxiate with the touch of death. Can they take him down with the setup? That is going to be the Fist of Fury stun as well. I think Ratapai actually uses him human racial there as well as his Rapture to keep himself alive. So Ratapai should be fine, but slowly running out of cooldown.
There's the ride the wind. Let's see if Acro can set up a getaway. There's the getaway. Acro laying it down. Ratapai cutting away. Trill staying on target. Mez is doing a good job to stay at least relatively close throughout that ride the wind. Ratapai soaking through some interrupts, ducking out of line of sight of any potential purges. And Ratapai's doing his best to make sure that it's never all three players of Method Orange hitting him at the same time. If it's only one or two, we can easily handle the pressure. As soon as it's all three, that's when things become overwhelming. We can see nobody in crowd control, but now they're just going for damage as Mez and Ratapai potentially both could dip low. They opt to peel away. Nice polymorph into knock, but he gets crypt on the knock. Nice by Mez.
Yeah, Ratapai's in a lot of trouble now. Ride the wind once again comes in for Macro, but Trill matches it. Ratapai has to run away. He's trying to get away. He's in position to get a follow-up fear on Samiam. Very nicely done. There's the fear. Ratapai able to escape one more time. Mez caught into the stun. He trinkets out, Wraithwalk, AMS, everything to reconnect to Ratapai, but without the purges coming in from Samiam, Method Orange damage is going to be very limited.
Yeah, Samiam had to dispel a Frost Nova out. He knows he needs to get there and start purging. If there's no purges, Ratapai will not fall. We see a full stun secured. Samiam might use Spirit Link Totem preemptively. He could get caught in crowd control off the back of this counter spell. This is match point for Method Orange. Will Samiam be able to keep up the aggression under this pressure? Ratapai getting gripped back, but he's going to ride the wind to the opposite side. Samiam hexes up Maro. They've got the mage controlled, but they can't get back on target. Finally reaching him. There's really nothing for Ratapai, but he knocks them away right in those final moments where he would have had nothing for an incoming stun. Mez trades out the zone right before the incoming stun. Well done from Mez, keeping him himself alive just a little bit longer.
Yep, Samiam reconnecting the Earth Shield. Maro looking for the cast, looking for the Illunith. Big pressure out onto Mez once again. Samiam gets interrupt. Do they have the follow-ups? You see triple leg sweep coming in from Trill. You can see Acro laying down that ride the wind once again to help Ratapai escape. He's able to catch that wave and get out of dodge. And unfortunately for Method Orange, they're not going to be able to reconnect for some time. Trill has to use the ride the wind. He does. Mez there now. Can they get the stun? Archangel used by Ratapai. Leg sweep onto Mez. That's the polymorph on Samiam, but he still has the trinket. He still has the link in order to keep his team alive.
But he's in an awkward position where he's on the top of the Z-axis. If he's not careful here, not getting caught off guard. Mez stuns Maro on Arcane Power. Denies the damage there. Really well done. We see a triple fear, though, from Rata. Rata's his MVP of this game. Acro sets them up, and he always follows it up. Really good teamwork between them, and that's going to be ultimately how they dismantle the Windwalker Death Knight setup. Unfortunately, though, for them, mana is not looking too good. Can Ratapai's team execute enough damage here? And now we see a full polymorph. I'd like to see almost just a Trinket Spirit Link and spam Purge from Samiam. They've got Ratapai on the ropes with only Rapture as his last line of defense. He's trying to make a getaway. He gets stunned up. They grip Maro on the follow-up, but he's able to get it anyway. Mez is dipping low, 4 seconds away, gets knocked down. No grip available. Ratapai making another getaway.
Yeah, Ratapai is going to be safe, but he has no mana. Like you said, if Mez can survive a little bit longer, he has Ice Bound Fortitude. Trinket Link comes in from Samiam. If they don't overlap, they might be able to survive. A swap now on the Samiam. He has the Astral Shift. He has the Earth Shield. Ratapai with a nice mind control and to really deny. Big pressure coming in from Maro, but a nice win here from Samiam to deny those arcane missiles. He should be able to survive, but for how much longer?
He's got healing waves coming in behind the pillar. He stabilizes. Ratapai's got no mana left. Method Orange have no cooldowns left, really, if they swap to Samiam again. Will Ratapai be able to hang on in time? This could be easily a game number 5. Trill getting polymorphed away. Double Fist of Fear. Ratapai crossing the map. Nice chains of ice from Mez. He needs to keep Ratapai snared pre-anti-magic shield. I love Mez's play here. Whenever Samiam's polymorphed, he immediately uses a defensive cooldown, expecting an incoming stun and preventing the initial attack. But Maro setting up Mark of Alanis. Ninth interrupt by Mez. Mez doing a really good job to peel for himself while his healer's crowd controlled. Samiam trying to move in. He's got a little bit of mana left in the tank to purge Ratapai. Samiam needs to get there to deny this Rapture, or the Power Word Shields will be too much for Method Orange to crush him through. Acro, though, is dipping low. He's got no Touch of Karma. They could make a swap to him.
Yep, Yep, they can get the double stun. They can definitely swap to Acro. Offensive block coming in from Mara once again. Ratapai doesn't have the mana. This is what we saw in Runes of Lordaeron.
Can they potentially take him down?
Big swap on Emesto with the polymorph on Damn, I am. Making a movie. Takes down Method Orange. 3-1. Impressive performance.
Oh my goodness. You know, the young rat, nothing but slippery there. Able to get away from everything. And on top of that, Acrolaws, it's his first landing. Plays it all. And he manages to get victory there. Looking very, very well tuned and also just so in sync. Like, you can talk about the fact that Ratapai keeps getting away. It's because him and Acrolaws are just always, always, like, mentally linked there, Zico.
Yeah, it's just the whole team, honestly, is just on that same page. You can see offensively, there was a few things that they could have done better, but that's always going to be the case when you have an alt Windwalker compared to a main. But still, the defense was perfect pretty much from making a movie. They find these opportunities to get that safe ride to win, the big long one, and then at the same time they use that knock from Ratapai to get Mez out of line of sight so Mez cannot grip Ratapai back on that setup, and then Ratapai goes behind the pillar, line of sighting Samayam, getting those big